Lost the puck. Not able to corral the hit ahead, and Goudreau back the other way with some open ice. Between the circles. Wrist shot. Score! Klingberg couldn't catch up to the puck at one end. And that created the opportunity for Goudreau at the other. He deposits it in overtime. And it is a Minnesota win.
Heads up play. Bypasses all three Dallas Stars players to Freddie Goudreau. Goudreau does the rest. And this is a tough save. You cut across the middle. You shoot back against the grain. Good job here by Goudreau to elude Jason Robertson and then shoot it back to the blocker side where Scott Wedgwood was moving.